Now, breaking news in Spanish Fort, a serious crash on the causeway tonight. The driver has been flown to the hospital for treatment. Spanish Fort police say the driver crashed into a pole in front of the El Camino restaurant and then hit another vehicle. It is unclear right now what caused this wreck.